Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. Joining me today from O3 Mining is Jose Vizquerra. Alongside him is Myrzah Bello, Vice President of Sustainable Development. It's good to see you both. How are you?
Good morning.
Morning, Christine. Thank you for having us here at your program.
Of course. Yeah, great to have you. First off, I want to kick it off with a bit of news. O3 Mining was recently granted an ECOLOGO certification. Myrzah, can you kick us off with telling us exactly what that means?
The ECOLOGO certification serves to evaluate and recognize the responsible practices of mining exploration companies. So it's really focused on exploration companies and their service providers. So the certification process entails the verification of 100 indicators encompassing environment, health and safety, community relations, including First Nations, innovations, contribution to local economy. So what's really important is that we get a third party to come and verify that all our processes and practices are met with the higher standards of ESG. So it's going to give reassurance to our stakeholders and our shareholders.
This certification for us is extremely important, Christine. This is part of our commitment to our company, to our employees, to our First Nations, to our communities surrounding. This really puts our first pillar within our company, which is ESG, environment, social, and governance, on the front of the company, moving from an exploration company where we are today towards to a development company and subsequently to a production company.
Thanks, Jose. So Myrzah, since you are the Vice President of Sustainable Development, could you tell us a bit more about O3's strategy for sustainable development?
So it was really important from the onset for O3 to have this sustainable development culture in all of our operations. So we don't want to just say we're going to be developing our future projects responsibly. We want to show through action, concrete action, that we're already taking care of it today. So as an example, we're already engaging with stakeholders such as First Nations. We're using artificial intelligence to reduce our impact to the environment. We're taking care of our people. So ESG is really at all the levels of our company to make sure that we will be able to get that social and environmental license to build and operate our projects in the future.
So Myrzah, what more can we expect from O3 as a company as it moves into production?
So as we move into production, you're going to see that we're going to be engaging much more with the different stakeholders. We're going to have much more consultation process, include them, make them part of our project. And we're also going to be looking into how we could reduce further our impact to the environment, looking at new technology, and also looking at how we could also reduce the impact on climate change and climate change risks. And we're going to be always be abreast at the best good governance practices to make sure we're at that level.
Well, I can tell you, Christine, we are one of the few companies that has been able to accomplish the ECOLOGO certification. I think we are the fourth in the region that has been able to get it and accomplish this. We're really happy with obtaining this certification. We look forward to continue to work with ECOLOGO and to work, more importantly, with our First Nations, our communities, and our own group of professionals to move this project forward.
Yeah, it was great to learn more about your sustainability efforts here. Myrzah, Jose, thanks very much.